Good evening. Welcome to my Galactic War. I need to run one, otherwise I'm going to lose one because I've got yesterday still to do before today's. I will carry that over. Clear the squad. So I've been having a bit of fun and gearing a few people up. I'm not going to run my strongest squad because I want to see what difference they make. I've been playing around with my first order, especially because we have some pilots amongst them. So this is my first order, Kylo, first TIE pilot and Stormtrooper are now all gear 12. Should have taken out the boba. So I'm thinking this squad will probably go up to the fifth node, and then it'll be facing a CLS lead that it won't be able to do much with. Whoa. Phasma versus Phasma lead. Not bigging myself up, but I do fancy my squad over this. Expecting him to come back. cast, I guess. That's the one thing, you see, I haven't boosted my First Order officer. Oh. This is where I could do with having a Thrawn or something. You know what, actually? Let's just do that. Boo. Oh well, I lost a few, but it was, yeah, reckless, I suppose. Never mind. Yeah, go a bit Sithy. Thank you. knife through butter. No, I can't do it. So, Maul v. Nihilus. I might switch around the lead here. Oh, that's quite handy to start with, though. Followed by that. Off you trot. Actually, just for the irony. Yeah, it's taking me a very long time to learn that trick. Well, not trick, that. But hopefully, from my upload earlier, I think it's published. I put up a resistance squad that I ran. Gets them dots out of the way, doesn't it? There's one way to deal with it, just end the fight. Okay, so this is a slightly different variation with, you see, now this one's a bit naughtier because there is no GK to kill them. Oh, actually. I'll go with this first of all. So I wouldn't hit. Oh, sorry. I would do that. See, as soon as he hit them, the bar's just going up immediately. So what we'll do is we'll switch those two around. Is he going to be it? All right, well, I'm going to try with Maul just to see whether he's able to apply daze. What is that? Start that again. How's he clearing that? So I really need to target Nihilus more because he doesn't. He's the main threat out of a lot of threats, but. Oh, he's like a gnawing bone. Oh, there we go. I took it. I needed to go back a few times to get the right kill order, but they took it. I hope you have some sort of idea of just how pleased I am that they survived that. This is probably where I lose my... Oh, maybe not. Oh, sod that. Yeah, it is. Okay. I will actually, I'll just drop him out. Pop him back. And. Stick in. Take her out as well. And I'll. Nope. I'm just going to stick Chase in. They can protect and heal him. Ah. Okay, so what I'll say there is, nah, Let's just select a different squad. Drop you out and bring in. Yeah, you'll do, Ben. That's who I was actually looking for, was Scarif. Really? Okay. Not sure how looks pretty good, Nick. I'm not sure where I am on abilities, but oh yeah, I forgot that happened. Da-da. Wow. Took longer than I thought, but we got there. Oh, that was a Hofbräu. Clear. And Battle. Yeah. Battle. Can't remember where he is. Is he? Well, it doesn't really matter, because hopefully. Oh, there we go. Zhuzhuzhum. Zhuzhuzhum. Job done. Isla, Bistan, and a Sword of Interest. Cool. Right, that's me done. Thank you for watching.